News. Today was also our first chance to talk to Melvin Gordon since his DUI citation earlier this month. Gordon says he's not worried about the potential of league discipline and is just trying to worry about the week ahead when the Broncos face his former team, the Chargers. He also had this apology for Broncos country.
I am, you know, sorry that I was even in the situation. You know, I don't want people to feel like, oh, because Melvin didn't say anything or he didn't speak on it, you know, he just don't care. He's not apologetic about the situation. That's not the case at all. Obviously, you know, I try to do my best to, you know, walk a straight line and lead by example with things like that. So I'm a little upset that I even, you know, put myself in this situation.